All right, guys, so I'm gonna show you how we set up our spotlights. The first thing you wanna do is grab your skirt, and we have a wide opening here. This is to get cords, and then we have a hole on top that we wanna slide. So think of this as almost like a dress for our stand. So what we wanna do is we wanna take this and go over, and this eventually is gonna be hanging off this part here. So then the very first thing we wanna do is we wanna go down here, put this over each leg, and so this hole in back is so we can reach our knob here, and we'll want to spread these legs as wide as we can. Cool, so then we want to grab our spotlight, and what you'll notice is you want this on top. The power cord is going to go in here, and you want it as straight as possible. So let's go ahead and put this on our stand. Then we want to go ahead and tighten this. You'll notice that there's tape on here, and that's so we can get a nice good grip. Cool. So now we're going to take our power cord, and then we're going to take this and we're going to plug this in top. And then what you want to do is you want to make this, unloosen your knobs, make this about as straight as possible. You want a little bit of an angle down, but as straight as possible, so that way you don't have to go super, super high with this. So once we have this, we're going to take this and we're going to put it inside this backing hole. From here, we're going to unloosen this, and you'll get to about the end and you'll feel it get snug. So you tighten this first one, then the second one, you're going to bring it up to the acquired height that you need. And then after that, you're going to come through, get your height, and then you're going to tape either this section and then that section up there. Then when it comes time to plug this in, you just take this to the plug in and then plug it into the outlet. And then that's how you set up this spotlight. So this is our spotlight bin. Inside each spotlight, we're going to have a light. We're also going to have a power cord and a skirt. And so you're going to have two of each. So we're going to have two spotlights, two power cords, and two skirts. And then also you should have a roll of gaffer's tape. This is how the kit is going to be sent out to you, and this is how the kit should come back.